gangs are getting jumpy from all the recent activity in town. They're just a bunch of random punks and way too disorganized to try anything ballsy like taking us on. But I say we take him out just to be sure. What's the deal with that guy over there? He a friend of yours or something? I get the feeling he's sizing you up to go one-on-one. Give him what he's got coming to him. That'll serve as a lesson for his friends.